just landed. How do you feel? Look who I'm fucking again. I had on ice, but then I watched the ice get thin. It's a little bit cloudy, but it's really hot.
Welcome, ladies. Welcome.
Thank you.
Right. Yeah, how can you all to the Bahamas?
Thank you. Karanikolaou. Thank you.
We are here.
Hotel. But yeah, check in when we get to the hotel.
This is the animal sanctuary.
The little sharkies. Vlogging on my phone right now because I'm literally an idiot and I forgot my camera. But Taylor's bringing it. She lands at 8 p.m. But yeah, we're about to change and get on some bikinis and then go to the pool and maybe get some food. And we are on our way to dinner. We kind of slept a lot today when we landed. We went to the pool for a little bit. Taylor's flight is really fucked up. There was a thunderstorm in Atlanta, so she is still stuck there. She has my camera, so I'm still vlogging on my phone, so this quality is probably really shitty. But what can you do? I told her to vlog her experience so we could keep up with her. But we're at the hotel. We're lost. We can't find the katsuya. But yeah, we're about to get some dinner, and then we'll see what adventure happens from there. Amber's here.
Hey, bitches.
The next day.
So, Taylor arrived. She deleted all of her vlog videos because they were too sad.
Because I was crying the whole time.
Hey guys. I'm supposed to be in the Bahamas right now, but my plane ran out of gas and there's a hailstorm in Atlanta, so I'll be in Nashville for the next couple hours. And then I have to stay in Atlanta overnight, so. Here's my view for the next couple of hours. Peace, love, happiness. For me, it's tears.
These are my tears from my vlog.
We're walking on the pier. It's really raining.
It's beautiful though. Yeah. We're alive.
Look at how pretty the water is.
Later.
So we're on our way to dinner. Everyone already left me, but I wanted to get a quick vlog in on my camera before I switch to my phone for the night because I'm bringing this little fanny pack and my camera doesn't fit. This is what I'm wearing. I'm in meshki bathing suit top, got a fanny pack, and these little Chanel pants with white sneakers.
So we're at dinner right now. I got this yummy pasta. Wow, my plate looks so dirty and gross. Everyone's here. Say hi, everyone. Cheers.
And then I think we're gonna go gamble. I don't think I'm allowed to use my phone in the gamble area though. I'm still vlogging on my phone because Taylor hasn't given me the stick.
Money on black on,
we're gonna put money on black on roulette. Right.
How excited are you?
No, I said I put money on red and 16 and I just 16 and it hit on 16 and I won.
Wait, really? So you can do like a combination or you can just do a color?
Yeah, you can do color and whatever numbers, you can just buy as you want.
So what happens if you put like $50 on black and then it lands on black?
Then you get $100. Then you get your 50 back plus 50. But if you put it on black and then you put it on a number that's also black and it hits that number, you win the $100 from the black and then you win like the extra like whatever it is depending on the amount you put on the number.
Wow. Interesting.
You can also bet even odds and like combinations of numbers.
So we'll see if I win or lose. All right, peace and love.
Winner, 19 red.
Ooh, I'm really scared that I'm gonna lose. I wanna play the other one where you can actually see the ball rolling. Everyone's like taking up all the seats on the like real machine, so we're playing like the little automated one. I feel like the automated ones are rigged. But Chantel's winning, so.
Learning.
You can just we're trying to learn. Let's see.
Winner, 25 red.
Is that good or bad?
No, I won, but like, I
didn't get
more on the
blackjack. Oh, but she still won. So, we couldn't block the blackjack table, but Alexis was down $400. And me and Noelia sat in and played with her, and we got her back up.
And I taught you guys how to play.
Yeah, and she taught us how to play blackjack.
Woo!
So, we're gonna play tomorrow with our own money now. Shout out
Dream
to Alexis
team.
For letting us try it out on hers.
I got you always.
What if we were bad? Like Alexis was our sugar mama, but we were actually playing for her.
I mean, if we would have lost,
you
win some, you lose some.
Yeah.
We can do another deal tomorrow.
Oh gosh, Alexis! And I just went back to the room, plugged my phone in, grabbed my computer.
Where are you?
But We found out that we liked blackjack.
Yeah, we love blackjack.
I wish I could vlog at the table because it's really fun. Like, Alexa said it's not always like this, but we had a really good dealer and a really good, like, I don't know what that girl was there for. So they were, like, kind of telling us what was, like, how it was supposed to happen in the books of, like, blackjack. Like, if you get, like, 15, if you're supposed to stay or if you're supposed to hit.
Like, why is 16 such a...
Because 16 is like, it's like if you get, you have to get 5 or under. Or like you have to get under 5 for 16.
I don't get like his cards. Like I don't get like the 13.
Because you can only see the top of his card. So like you're supposed to, it's confusing.
The next day.
We are having a pool day. Say hi to the vlog. Hi my princess. We are by the pool. We just ordered some food. It's really bright out today. Not raining like yesterday. We're gonna play blackjack again today and win money. She won 100. Well, she was down 400 and then we got her back up and won her 100. But yeah, we're just chilling by the pool. We're gonna go to the beach and do some photos. Really pretty here. This is called the Privilege Pool. It's adults only, so you can only come if you're 18 and over. But I'll show you guys some of the other pools and I'll give you a little tour of the hotel. It's super pretty. But yeah, we're just chilling, relaxing. It was raining yesterday, so our boat, we were supposed to do our boat day today, but they were scared that it was gonna start raining again. But it's actually really pretty, so hopefully we can get it scheduled for tomorrow.
Look at how pretty the beach is. Those little things are like, you can like lay on them and tan like what those people are doing. That's our hotel, it's the little pink one. Amber, say hi to the vlog.
Hey vlog.
We just took some fire photos. Should we give them a sneak peek? Or no?
Should we?
Maybe not. I mean,
the vlog. What was that? Should we? Should we not? Never mind.
How are you feeling, Olivia?
All the lifeguards.
Hungry again.
Hungry again?
Yeah.
What should we eat?
Actually, I kind of want katsuya.
You want katsuya? I kind of want katsuya too.
Yeah, I kind of like.
Tic Tac makes gums. Whoa. Tic Tac gum. Who knew? But yeah, just pool day. My little bathing suit that has diamonds on it. It's from. Mashiki, is that how you say it?
Yeah, take a picture with you in the
life. This side has diamonds on it too. We got some coconuts. I'm vlogging on my phone again because I keep forgetting my camera. But yeah, we're just tanning, relaxing, taking photos. That's pretty much it.
You look so good. Doesn't you look so good?
Look at Taylor's ass.
It was Zoom.
Sandy cheeks! She's little sandy cheeks.
The next day.
Good morning vlog. We are about to go down to the pier to get on the boat that's gonna take us to the dolphins. We're trying round two. Oh my god, the boat just left. Yeah, but we still have another 10 minutes, so maybe that's another boat. That's the boat that's leaving right now. We're gonna get on one eventually. I feel like they definitely have to send another one. I don't really know if that boat was supposed to be our boat, if they're gonna send another boat. What's happening, but we're gonna go downstairs and figure it out. I'm gonna leave my camera here because I'm too scared to bring it on the boat, so I'll be vlogging off my phone again. To the dolphin beach and we talked to the guy and it's 11:46 and he said that we might not be able to do it because we were supposed to be here at 11, but we thought that we were supposed to get on the 11 o'clock boat to come here by whatever time the 11 o'clock boat got us here, not that we needed to be here by 11. So we're just tanning by the beach right now waiting for him to come back and see.
Got wrong. It's pouring rain.
Well, we're not supposed to do the dolphins until 1:45, and it is, what time is it? 12:23, and it's pouring rain, so.
Oh,
We're walking back to the hotel. Made them video us. Have a little tan line. We're gonna go get showered and changed. And then we're going to dinner at the Italian restaurant here that's super good. And then we are going to this bar called the Monkey Bar. And then we're going to the Bond nightclub for a little birthday celebration before we leave. And then tomorrow we leave, but next week we're going to Bali, so. So I just realized I never did a room tour, but this is where you walk in. Then we have this little foyer, that's how you pronounce it. Our little living room, and then our dining room, and our kitchen. And then if you walk in this way, this is mine and Kelsey's room. This is our bathroom. I'm making a bath right now. It's raining outside right now. Just got out of the shower, our little closet. This is where our shower and toilet are. Look at how cool these like doors are. This. And if you walk back out, in the little living room is just like a guest bathroom. And then another little sitting area. And if you go in this room, it's Taylor and Noelia's room. The same setup, bathroom. Oh my god, you're in the bathtub. Noelia is in the bathtub right now. Wait, I ran my bath too. Why don't you just come in and get in with me? That was my room tour, Noelia.
Hey vlog, it's our last night in...
Where are we?
Bahamas! It's our last night in Bahamas, and we are about to go to dinner and then go to this monkey bar, I think is what it's called, and then go to Bond nightclub, which is in the hotel. So I'll do a little food montage of what we get at dinner, and maybe I'll vlog a little bit of the hotel on the way to dinner so you guys can see the rest of the hotel besides the room. But anyways, bye vlog.
Are you ready? So it's super loud in there, but that was like the lobby of the SLS, which is where we're staying. And then if you walk through the lobby over here to this casino, I think this is considered the Grand Hyatt. I'm not really sure. Casino where we're gonna play blackjack tonight and win so much money. Vlogging on my phone again, so it's like so hard for me to flip between back camera and front camera. Hopefully I got myself.
I did a little switcheroo on the camera.
I'm wearing this top that I stole from Taylor's closet. It's got American jeans and some Docs. Where's it from? The top's from Toby. Super cute.
Are you vlogging? Hey vlog.
I don't know if you guys have noticed by now, but in all the videos where I'm vlogging, literally no one pays attention to me. They literally leave and they go and sit in one room and leave me alone in my room by myself.
Wait, what did she just say?
I'm just kidding. But they really do don't talk in my vlog anymore. Noelia used to be so part of the vlog. In Mexico, we had such fun vlogs. Yeah, and Kelsey used to be part of the vlog, and now I'm just a loner.
Woo! Lady with Jesse, the margarita.
Me.
All right.
Thank you.
You said no sugar, right?
Yes, no sugar.
Wow, that's
hot.
Yeah.
Damn, okay.
It's like that meme, two shots of vodka.
Two shots of vodka.
Yes.
Oh,
yes.
Are you gonna say anything?
Hey guys, welcome to the vlog. My margarita is really sour because I asked for no sugar. Welcome to dinner. So we're at our last dinner and we're going to the monkey bar after to have some drinks, and then we're having the big celebration at the nightclub here, which is called Bond Nightclub. I don't know how much videos I'll get at Bond depending on how crazy the night gets, but I'll try and remember. But yeah, we're just eating now. We'll do food montages as they happen. We just had our table Caesar salad. So sexy. And that's it. That's happening for right now. We're swimming with dolphins today. I'll insert those clips. You've probably already seen them because this is after that. But yeah, I can't see because the splash is really bright. So I'll see you later.
Of course, I forgot to vlog my pasta. I already started eating it, but it's just a spaghetti with a pink sauce. It's super yummy.
I can't believe that it's freaking Friday.
We just got back from the club. Everyone else is still there. We're just so tired. My stomach really hurts because I ate a lot of pasta and bread this trip. Not great for a person who has a gluten sensitivity.
Oh my god, I forgot you're allergic to gluten. You've been eating gluten the entire trip.
I know. I just have a slight allergy.
So you're allergic.
Okay, whatever.
It's literally allergy is allergic.
I try and tell myself that I'm not allergic so I can still eat it and it doesn't affect me. But every time I think about it, then it makes my stomach hurt.
Yeah, well, you've been eating gluten the entire time. So I hope you're okay.
My sunburn? Whoa, that looks crazy.
Are you okay?
No. I'm dead. All my friends are dead. Cartier dropped off a little present for me outside the door that I forgot to Snapchat or do anything with. It's this little cute perfume box. But yeah, me and Kelsey don't do very good in the mornings, especially Kelsey. So this will be interesting. Everyone's drunk at the club. Kelsey came home with me because she's a good friend sometimes. But everyone else stayed because... Kelsey, I'm vlogging! Me and Kelsey are about to go to sleep. I feel like this is a 4-minute clip of me just rambling on and on and on. So I'm gonna get to bed. I'll see you guys in the morning. Bye.
So we are walking down through the airport right now. We woke up a little bit late this morning and there was a miscommunication with the hotel and when our flight was. So me and Kelsey had to check our bags. Everyone else had a carry-on and we couldn't get on the flight because it was too late for checked bags to get checked through, I guess. So we just booked another flight and now we're walking to our new gate and our new airline in the Bahamas airport. We only land about an hour and a half later than everyone else, so it's not that bad. Got some cute little gifts at the gift shop. Boarding right now. And then we land in Charlotte and we'll have some lunch, some coffee, and then... but yeah, that's the drama that's been happening this morning. We missed our flight. Had to figure out what other flight we were getting on because Delta was sold out for all the other like flights. So we just had to book a whole new flight. And now we're here. At the gate. So I guess I'll see you guys in Charlotte. I need it enough.